Hi, I'm Kathleen Benson with the Schaumburg Park District. Tonight we're going to go on the holiday house decorating tour. We've got lots of houses, lots of music, and so much fun. Come and join us. All right, we're out here with two of our friends. What are your names, girls?
Sonia.
Tatiana.
And how old are you guys?
6, 9.
Is this your first time on the house tour?
Yes.
What are you looking most forward to? Are you excited to see all the lights?
Yeah.
Yeah? What do you guys want for Christmas?
Different stuff, like what? Toys, like Legos.
Oh, Legos. And what about you, Tatiana?
Elephants.
Elephants. Oh, wow. Have you girls been good girls this year?
Yes.
You guys been getting along?
Yes.
You've been nice to your sister?
Sort of.
Oh, all right. Well, hopefully you'll continue to be nice to her. And how about you been helping out your mom and dad with your chores? Maybe. All right. Well, hopefully the big man is watching and he knows these girls have been good. All right. Well, we're off to the next house. Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
All right. Let's head. Let's go there now. Okay. All right. Bye. Weather-force sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather-force sleigh ride together with you. All right, we're at another house here with one of our friends. What's your name, honey?
My name is Maddie.
Maddie, how old are you?
I'm 7.
You're 7? And is this your first time on the house tour?
No.
Did you come on another house tour with us before?
Yes.
And which one was that for?
The Halloween one.
Oh, did you have fun at that one?
Yep.
Yeah, so are you looking forward to seeing all these Christmas lights?
Yeah.
What's your favorite thing at this house?
The penguins because they're so cute.
Oh, do you like penguins?
Yeah.
Yeah, they are really cute. What do you want for Christmas this year?
I always wanted a Pikachu plush and a Furby Kinect.
Oh, have you been a good girl this year? You think Santa's going to bring that?
I think so.
Yeah, that's really nice. Have you been helping out your mom and dad at the house and being a good girl?
Cleaning up.
Oh, that's nice. All right, what else are you looking forward to seeing here tonight? Lots of lights?
Yep.
All right, awesome. You think we got some more good houses coming up?
Yeah.
Awesome. All right, let's say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Wave to the camera. All right, yay. Alright, we're back at another house here. What's your name, buddy?
Elijah.
Elijah, how old are you?
5.
And is this your first time on the tour?
No.
No? Did you come last year?
Yes.
What's your favorite part?
My favorite part is when I get to see all the decorations.
Oh, yeah, that's really pretty, isn't it? What's your favorite thing at this house?
My favorite thing at this house is...
Do you like the candy canes?
Yes.
Yeah, it's so pretty, right?
Yes.
And who'd you come with tonight?
My mom.
Your mom? And is another little, do you have a little brother here too?
Yes.
Yeah, and how old is he?
One.
One? Have you been a good big brother to him?
Yes.
You think Santa's going to bring you what you want this year?
Yes.
Yeah, what are you looking for this year? What you ask for Santa?
I ask. For
You just want toys?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you've probably been a good boy. All right, are you excited to see more houses?
Yeah.
All right, what do you think we're going to do next?
I think we're going to go back and get hot chocolate and cookies.
Yeah, we're going to have some hot chocolate and cookies next. All right, let's go back in the bus. Let's say goodbye.
Bye.
Back here at another house with one of our house tour participants. What's your name?
I am Tracy Galindo, and this is Adam.
Oh, excellent. And is this your first time on the tour, Tracy?
It's actually our second year. We were so excited. We were on a waiting list today, and we were so happy to hear we got on.
Excellent. And what's your favorite part of going on the tour?
Oh, definitely the cookies and hot chocolate, but just spending time making memories with the kids, even when they're funny like this.
Oh, excellent. Well, thank you so much for coming out tonight.
Do you want to talk? You get to talk. What do you want to say?
No.
All right. Well, I bet it's a little past Adam's bedtime, but I'm glad he's out here tonight with you guys and having fun. And, yeah, let's say goodbye.
Say awesome.
Awesome.
And thumbs up. Thumbs up.
All right. I think Adam and Tracy give this tour two thumbs up. We braved the cold temperatures here tonight to see all of these wonderfully decorated houses here in Schaumburg. So come and check us out. We do a Halloween house tour and a holiday house tour held in the fall and winter. So check it out next year. You don't want to miss out. And thanks so much for joining us.